Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be using the Rosie Studio collection called Sweet Sunshine. This is the first time I've used it. It came out at the beginning of summer, and I didn't think I was going to have a chance to use it before changing it to like Christmas season crafting, but I managed to squeeze in a little play around with this collection and I've had so much fun with it. I'm absolutely obsessed with the strawberry paper here on the left. It's so pretty, and I'm using this rosette dye. This is also the first time that I've used this dye. I recently got it when I went to Skegness from a little crafty shop, and I've really wanted to make these little rosettes for the longest time, so I was really happy that I've seen this dye, and I love how these turned out. I had so much fun making them. I made two here on camera. I decorate them and also show you how I package them up. And then at the end, once I'd finished this video, I made a few more, which I also show at the end of the video because I was just having so much fun with them. So thank you so much for watching this video. I'm going to pop some relaxing music on so you can sit back and relax. I'm not going to ramble on for the full video. So thank you again for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Hope you enjoy it.